have the power to choose, but the outcome of that choice may not be what you expect.
Welcome to the family, son.
喂，瓜扒好啊！欢迎收睇游戏解密啊！咁相信大家咧最近都玩紧啦，或者睇紧人玩呢个《生化危机7》啦。咁今集我哋游戏解密咧就会分析呢个《生化危机7》嘅结局嘅。咁所以未爆机啊，或者唔想知道结局嘅朋友咧，咁我建议大家可以暂停段片先啦，等爆机啊先至继续睇啦。OK， 咁我开始噶啦。咁我假设咧睇紧片嘅朋友都爆晒机啦。咁我好簡單 recap 一次《生化危機7》嘅故事結局係點先啦。男主角咧 Ethan Winters 為咗揾翻佢失蹤咗三年嘅老婆 Mia Winters 咧，就去到美國南部一個市鎮叫 Dovey 嘅鬼屋入面揾佢啊。咁佢發現咧之前一直失蹤咗嘅 Baker Family 咧，中咗一種好奇怪嘅病毒，咁就俾一個叫 Evelyn 咧嘅 E-Series 嘅生化武器控制住啊。咁其实即系大家见到嗰个细路女啦。咁 Ethan 途中咧发现咗好多秘密啊。咁例如呢个 Lucas Baker 咧，即系嗰个大仔啦。咁原来一直都冇受到 Evelyn 嘅控制住嘅。咁反而系帮一间生化公司做紧间谍嘅，竟然。咁另外佢都发现咗咧，原来 Evelyn 咧一直就系嗰个坐轮椅个老婆婆啊。咁仲有其他嘢，咁我唔多讲啦。嗱，重点咧就去到尾声嘅时候咧，咁 Ethan 咧将 Evelyn 就杀死啦。咁啊，俾直升机上面嗰个自称为 Redfield 嘅男人咧，就拯救咗。咁啊，当佢上到直升机之后咧，咁啊见到 Mia 咧就瞓喺床上面咧，就平安无事啦，咁好好啦。咁啊，然后画面咧就影住啊呢个直升机嘅外围。咁啊，原来嗰个直升机咧系 Umbrella Corporation 嘅一个直升机嚟嘅。咁啊，之后只 game 就正式完结啦。嗱，依个咁嘅结局咧，令到好多旧嘅玩家都唔知道发生咩事啊！即系 WTF 啊？点解 Chris Redfield 会入咗 Umbrella 噶？点解啊？好，咁今日我哋主题就系、是、究竟 Chris 系咪真系加入咗 Umbrella 咧？咁啊，好简单，大家可以先睇下依个所谓 Redfield 嘅样啦。咁佢啲头发金金地色咧，其实同之前 Chris 嘅深啡色头发完全唔同样喎。咁啊，其实相信佢真系 Chris 嘅玩家咧，就指出其实 game 嘅 credits 里面都有提过配音员配嘅人真系 Chris Redfield 嚟嘅。咁啊，加上呢个主角改颜色，有咩唔出奇啫？因为之前《生化危机5》入面咧 ，Joe Valentine 咧都将佢啲啡色头发染做金色啦。咁啊 ，Capcom 想重制 Chris 呢个人物嘅人设，其实都唔太出奇啫，系咪？但系我个人咧就觉得佢唔会系 Chris 嚟咯。根据前几集透露咧，其实自从呢个美国都停止咗 Umbrella Corporation 嘅所有嘅市场交易之后咧，咁间生化公司其实都冇晒资金去运作啦，咁都执咗粒噶啦。咁啊，结局入面呢个 Umbrella Corp 咧，其实系实际上系一个新嘅雇佣军嘅工作队嚟嘅。咁啊，如果大家有玩嗰只好垃圾嗰只 Biohazard 嘅 Umbrella Corporation 嗰只 game 咧，就知噶啦，入面玩家咧会控制里面嗰啲雇佣兵啊。咁所以就系咯，啊讲翻重点啦，全世界咧都知 Umbrella Corporation 咧系之前 Raccoon City 咧嗰啲病毒爆发嘅主手嚟嘅，咁所以 Umbrella 呢个名咧即系臭到冇人有，咁就算真系呢一队系新嘅雇佣兵啊，咁 Chris 又点会加入咧？咁啊以我估计咧，其实呢一个 Chris 咧系有人假扮啦，等我解释一下点解我咁样睇法。好，第一，点解 Umbrella Corps 而唔系嗰个 BSAA 拯救 Ethan 同 Mia 先？咁啊，嚴格嚟講咧，依一個就唔係一個拯救行動嚟嘅。咁啊，由一開始咧 ，Umbrella 其實已經知道 Evelyn 咧喺個 Baker 嘅古宅入面搞事噶啦。大家可以從依一張喺 Baker 上面揾到嘅一張相啦，同埋 Lucas 咧寄出嘅郵件咧，就得知 Umbrella 其實一直都觀察住 Baker 一家人嘅狀態。咁啊，隨後 Ethan 咧中咗 E-Series 嘅病毒之後咧，喂，其實呢度唔使講啊，因為我哋喺 game 度都見到佢擁有一個非一般嘅。非一般人嘅再生能力都推论到佢中咗病毒噶，而 Umbrella Corps 就直至咧拯救 Ethan 咧，明显系因为 Ethan 系一个成功嘅带病毒嘅案例嚟嘅，咁佢唔单止咧就可以将病毒嗰个特殊嘅再生能力发挥出嚟啦，而且佢嘅人格仲保持好稳定、好清醒。 佢除咗可以打赢 Baker 嘅病患者 Jack 同 Marguerite 之外咧，佢仲打赢嗰个病毒嘅 Host Evelyn。咁我相信 Umbrella Corps 一定对 Ethan 好有兴趣。好，第二，咁嗰个自称 Redfield 嘅人系咪真系 Chris 嚟嘅咧？如果你有玩 Umbrella Corporation 嗰只 game 嘅话咧，就会知道入面有一个比较突出嘅雇佣兵啦，咁啊叫 3A-7 啦。咁有人相信咧，嗰个 3A-7 咧就系 Redfield 嚟。咁啊，不过更加多人相信咧，嗰个 Redfield 系 Hunk。咁啊 ，Hunk 即系《生化危机二》入面咧，咁啊帮 Umbrella Corps 咧收集 G-Files 嘅一个特务啦。咁其实我都觉得佢好大机会系真系 Hunk 嚟嘅。咁啊，不过咧要揾 Hunk 嘅外貌同嗰个 Redfield 比较咧，其实都好难啊，因为佢好少喺游戏里面出样嘅。咁我好彩啦，揾到一张图啦，咁我可以比较一下啦。咁大家可以见到 Hunk 同埋嗰个 Redfield 咧都八成相似啊，特别佢哋两个头发颜色都系金色为主色嘅。另外一啲 minor 嘢啦，例如 Chris Redfield 一直以嚟嘅装束都系以深绿色为主色啦，而 Hunk 嘅装备主要黑色为主色啦，同嗰个假扮嘅 Redfield 系差唔多，都系黑色为主色嘅。咁啊，仲有一样好得意嘅嘢就系 Hunk 喺《生化危机二》入面咧带领嗰个队伍咧，其实叫 Alpha Team 啦，而《生化危机七》入面嗰个 Redfield 咧带领嗰队伍叫咩名啊？大家听下。
Alpha One, this is Bravo One. Do you read? This is Alpha One. Report. Did you find anything?Thorough search of the Baker property revealed zero survivors. Repeat, zero survivors. We did find evidence of a skirmish. Evelyn? Negative. However, we did find several encrypted messages from the Baker's son, Lucas, to an unknown third party. You can probably guess who that was.
That's just great. We've had reports he's in the abandoned mine south of the property. I'm gonna go have a look.
Roger that. We'll meet you at those coordinates.
If you encounter Evelyn, orders are shoot to kill. Repeat.
咁啊，可能得咁啱得咁巧啦。咁不过都系一个值得留意嘅嘢嚟嘅。好，最后啦，就系点解要呃 Ethan 话佢系 Redfield 先？咁我猜测咧，其实 Umbrella Corps 之所以要揾人扮 Redfield 咧，其实系想将呢个 Ethan 咧改做 E-Series 嘅 Tyrant 啊。其实即系好似 Nemesis 啊嗰啲好巨型嗰啲丧尸怪兽嘅生化武器咧。咁之后当 Ethan 咧知道佢俾人出卖之后咧，咁佢就会唔会揾真嘅 Redfield 去寻仇啦？咁啊 ，Umbrella Corps 咧就可以靠 Ethan 咧去袭击 Chris 佢哋啦，袭击 BSAA 佢哋啦。咁不过呢啲都系我嘅揣测嚟嘅啫。咁啊，之后都要睇翻咧嚟紧《生化危机七 Not a Hero》嗰个 DLC 啦。咁啊，睇个款咧，如无意外，玩家就会控制嗰个自称 Redfield 嘅人啦。咁到时候佢系边个咧，我哋就清清楚楚噶啦。我临完之前咧，我想补充一样嘢。咁我喺我收集紧资料嘅时候咧，咁我其实都有谂过，其实点解一开始 Mia 咧要？在段片度呃阿 Ethan 咧，话佢而家做紧 babysitting 咧，即系而唔系帮紧一个生化公司做嘢咧。
Ethan, you were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
咁我都谂过个问题，咁我收集资料啦。咁佢原来喺之前《生化危机七》啱啱出嘅 Lantern Demo 入面咧，我哋可以听到 Mia 讲。
Ethan, if you find this, I know I can't expect anything from you。
咁佢嘅语气咧就暗示咗 Mia 同埋 Ethan 咧，可能之前有嗌过交，又或者某啲原因咧 ，Mia 唔想 Ethan 咧知道佢喺一间生化嘅公司或者真系 Umbrella 啦做嘢。咁另外我收集资料嘅期间咧，我发现《生化危机五》入面咧有一本 Spencer's Notebook 啊，咁嗰本 Notebook 咧就睇到 Albert Wesker 咧要追杀 Umbrella 员工嘅一个名单啦，咁其中一个人咧系 Ethan W， 咁我唔知系咪真系 Ethan Winters 啊，不过如果真系佢系 Ethan Winters 嘅话咧，咁就证明咗 Ethan 咧原来以前系 Umbrella 嘅员工嚟嘅，咁会唔会就系因为咁佢先唔想 Mia 帮 Umbrella 做嘢咧？咁如果 Ethan 真系 Umbrella 嘅员工？会唔会就系因为咁，所以解释到 Ethan 点解对药物啊嘅知识咧都有唔错嘅认识咧？咁会唔会佢亦都系因为以前系一个员工啦，咁所以佢打啲免疫针，所以佢对今次一个病毒嘅免疫力强啲咧？所以系咯，我唔知啊，我都系估下啫。咁大家又点睇咧？咁啊，记得下面留言啦，讲下自己嘅睇法啦。咁如果你中意今次嘅游戏解密咧，就留个 like 俾我哋啦，最好分享俾你嘅朋友睇啦。咁啊，去咁多先，咁啊，下次游戏解密再见啦。拜拜。